going?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so serial number, gimbal, serial number, app. I'm gonna put the battery in. Fly.
Step back into the shadow a little bit here.
Okay, close that. Power sensor is not functioning. I need to format the SD card. Film this one. So we're going to start off with, you got the serial number, you got the little controller and the battery, we formatted that, we're going to activate the drone, and it needs to go up 1.2 meters off the ground. Stop recording, playback button. this.
Okay, for every foot, for every meter, it's 3 point something, so about 65 feet.
Altitude
reached. 392. So, you want to check the screen, get the screen for me, sir? We're at 392. We're going to just come down about 225 and go forward. On the turn, and we're gonna go 360 feet forward. Nope. Yeah. Wrong button. I'm not trying to go back up, trying to go forward. I'm gonna follow the street. Because we're about to hit our distance travel of 750 feet. I'm going 800 just for good measure. I'm going to go up and then start flying backwards.
We're at 10 minutes.
Okay. We're almost done. It has to be a thorough test, and I think that's why they did it on purpose. Arrival. We're gonna land it. I guess you gotta follow me to the aircraft so I can turn off the battery and then turn off the app. Doesn't love me as much as I wish it loved itself. Okay.